Here's a DIY chicken air conditioner to help cool off your flock in the summer heat. All you need is an 8-inch desk fan, a cooler, a 4-inch PVC elbow piece, and some caulk. Trace out your fan and PVC on the top of the cooler. Drill some pilot holes and then cut out your trace marks with a jigsaw. Fit your fan and PVC into the holes and caulk them up. Put ice in the cooler, plug in your fan, and you're good to go. Smash that subscribe button for all of my content.